Hey Grizz Nation, this is Coach Ty Gregorak, the defensive coordinator here at the University of Montana. Just wanted to let you guys know that our camp dates are set. We're going to start out with our first ever youth camp. That's going to be Monday and Tuesday, June 15th and 16th. That's for both boys and girls, ages 8 to 13. The next camp after that, we're going to start on Thursday. That's June 18th. That's going to go through Saturday the 20th. And that camp's going to be for high school players only. And that's going to be for boys only as well. That's a team and individual camp. On Sunday, June 21st, we're going to have our first ever 7-on-7 passing jamboree. That's going to go by high school teams only, so you cannot come as an individual. Also that day, we're going to have our big man camp. That's going to be in the stadium. You're going to get to work with Montana football players and then obviously us Montana coaches. On Monday, June 22nd, we're going to have our individual football camp. Again, that's for high school players only. It's going to be an awesome day. It's a one-day deal. Love to have as many kids as possible. We've got a lot of energy in this program right now with Coach Stitt and the new coaches. We're opening up on national television. And for more information about costs and exactly where these camps are going to be located, go to montanafootballcamps.com or go to our link at gogrizz.com. Or even better, come over to the Adams Center and grab one of our camp brochures. These things are awesome. The best thing about the brochure is they open up and you got a big old stadium shot and our 2015 schedule. Put on your wall, put it wherever you want, but I think it's pretty cool. I know one's going in my office. Appreciate your guys' time. Have a great day and go Grizz.